My name's Adam. I'm from Poland. Let me tell you about me and what I do.
For several years, he has been studying astronomy at the Jagiellonian University in Krakow. For over 6 years, he has been actively popularizing astronomy in Poland and Europe. I devote a large part of my free time to my passion. I meet famous figures from the world of science, conduct sky shows, scientific observation for children and young people. I love to photograph the night skies very much. Galaxies, stars, nebulae, comets, the universe in a full of beautiful puzzles and amazing events that unfold before our eyes. Despite the fact that looking at the night sky, we go back in time. He realized how important it is to promote the fruits of the work. Therefore, in June 2017, I qualified for the same finals to European Space Competition ESA, and in May 2019, in become the finalist of the Students' Nobel competition organized by the Ministry of Science and Higher Education in Poland. On December Christmas 2017, an extraordinary thing happened. Quite by accident, while browsing the data from the Sky Survey for the first time in my life in collaboration with Gabriel Murawski, I came across a variable star of the IRS type with spots on the surface reaching as much as 40%. Comets. I love them. Comets are like cosmic ice wonders who come to us from the distance fragments of the solar system, giving us a lot of joy. Into 2020, I made many observations of the Neowise comets, which put me at the forefront of these observers in the world.
In the last 5 years, I have given dozens of lectures, live visited many Polish universities, made hundreds of the observations of scientific value. I even meet with a lead of NASA, Steve Jurczyk. It was a great satisfaction for me. On the other hand, with Mr. Robert Zubrin, I talked about Mars and the plans for colonization. Thank you for your attention. See you soon.